I was just driving just fine.
At a time where a global pandemic has people doing everything they can to protect themselves as the COVID-19 death toll continues to climb, Miguel Rivera never thought he'd almost lose his life to a piece of wood.
All of a sudden, my steering wheel felt like it was locking itself, and I couldn't turn.
He was driving down Highway 66 in Forsyth County, approaching Watkins Ford Road. It was around 4:40 Thursday afternoon when his tires left the road and went into the grass.
It's when I stumped my brake. I kind of panicked.
From hitting the grass to slamming the brake, he bashed through a mailbox, this fence, and went into the backyard of this home.
I kind of got the steering wheel to go sideways just a little bit, far enough for me to go out, and I actually hit the fence again.
Taking out posts and pickets when one piece almost returned the favor.
I was panicking. I mean, I didn't know what to do.
Look here, like a spear through his windshield and right between his seats, inches from his head and neck.
After it happened, I was just like, wow, like, I'm just lucky I didn't get hurt.
His brother-in-law had gotten out of the car minutes before. If he'd still been in there, or worse, if someone had been in the back seat, devastation would have been used to describe much more than the debris left behind.
People from the house actually came out, and they weren't even worried about the fence. They just came out just to make sure that I was okay.
When the adrenaline wore off, he got nauseous and was taken to the hospital where they checked him out, but he's okay.
Ever since it happened, that's all I've been thinking about. Like, wow, like, I'm just so lucky to be alive, you know? It's like, I feel like God just gave me a second chance.
The car's totaled, but Miguel has a brand new lease on life.
I've been so grateful for everything ever since. And I woke up this morning, the first thing I did was hug my wife, you know? I was like, I love you.